Plastic has become a 21st century headache. According to research, 90% of the world's plastic discarded is not recycled. Our goal should be to use more recycled plastic. In 2016, the world consumed 480 billion plastic bottles. That is 1 million bottles per minute. Many companies are trying to create solutions to reduce the use of plastic or create methods to recycle it. Factories which recycle plastic use machines that detect and separate plastic which can be recycled. Sometimes because of the black color of the plastic, the machine is not able to detect it. For example, food trays that can be completely recycled, but the machine can't pick it up because of the dark color. With this issue, more plastics are not able to be recycled. German company BASF has created different methods to tackle the problem of plastic in the world. BASF has created a dye which will help the machine detect the plastic that can be recycled. This will help increase the amount of plastic we can recycle. BASF has also created a type of plastic that can be used as compost. This type of plastic can easily decompose without creating waste. BASF has started working with customers to help them reduce their plastic waste. As consumers, we must be aware about the problems of plastic and help towards recycling it.